In 2020, FPL's mother company reported $18 billion in revenue.
They've doubled our electricity rates while they make billions of dollars.
This graph shows the 150% increase just in stock value in 5 years.
The PSC has unleashed a monster on us. Consumers are struggling to pay electric bills that have doubled.
The PSC made a ridiculous mistake by allowing these rate increases. It's time to correct that catastrophic mistake. People still matter more than obscene profits.